Autobytel is at the 2015 Chicago Auto Show, and we're taking a closer look at five of the coolest sports cars that you can see at the auto show. One of our favorite sports cars here in Chicago is the Speedhunters Scion FR-S tuner car. Stripped down to the bare metal inside, just basics that you need to go racing, plus a supercharger, the styling on the outside reminds us of 80s era Toyota sports cars. This car won the Scion SEMA Tuners Challenge in 2014, and it's really easy to see why. Just clean, classic lines all around. Nissan wanted to go racing at Le Mans. In order to do so, they built this crazy thing that you see behind me. They also named it the GT-R, which means it has a twin-turbo six-cylinder engine, but also has a whole bunch of other stuff, like a unique pass-through aerodynamic system that actually puts the air through the center of the car rather than around it, above it, or below it, and it also has front-wheel drive. Very rare in the racing circuit, especially at the highest echelons, and it comes with a kinetic energy recapturing system that provides huge bursts of energy for it in a unique hybrid setup out on the track. In case you couldn't tell by the paint job, the Viper behind me is hand-built one-of-one, and it represents the individuality of the new Viper program that allows a huge amount of customization for the car. There's thousands of different combinations of color, options packages, interior styles, and Dodge is making a huge effort to kind of reinvigorate the Viper brand and get it out there so it can once again claim its spot that's kind of been usurped by the Corvette as the king of American supercars. One of the words you hear a lot when you're talking about a sports car driving experience is purity. And a car like the Alfa Romeo 4C Spider is a perfect example of what people mean when they use that word. There's no power steering, there's not even a roof. What we do have is a 1.75-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine. The original Porsche 911 was designed based on the very first Volkswagen Beetle. And today, we've come full circle here at the Chicago Auto Show with this RWB Beetle. It's based on an R-line version of the modern Beetle, but it has wide fenders, a little bit of aero, and the classic RWB colors, which gives you a chance to own a piece of an icon without having to sell your house to do so.